Alright, so here's my transmission all complete. I installed the spacer right here so that when I shift into second gear, this does not slide all the way over and hit my worm gear. And then I also glued in this, so I'll give you a demonstration on how this thing works. Starting off in first gear, shifting into second. First, second. First gear, second gear, first gear, and second gear. So there's my transmission.